there is a consistently chanted claim by the occult. We are the ones that Elidu Mary has bestowed the heart to. I wonder why Seraphic Slap so snap chatted to them straight, but little in my childish mind did I know that not only is their claim true, but that their greatest accomplishment pales in comparison to the possibilities provided in the accord where God designated the terrestrial habitation to be one of the domains of man. For in the beginning it was not Eshu that told Ogba what Ogba must hear, neither was it Eleni that told Ogba what Ogba must accept. I am a new creation, man. A kingdom being with the same species as Elohim. Those new creations' reality is more occultic than the occult. We transverse the corridors of immortality and we camp in the bosom of Eloah. They got nothing on us. We are the sons of God. Selah.